taken the city by storm. has quickly become one of the drawing forces for tourism in this city. Over here, on the left side, we're passing some of the homes of famous diplomats, actors, and politicians. The historic homes of those premier residents. Some of the most beautifully constructed homes in the Deep South. As you can see, most of these have balconies, porches, and high columns, high ceilings. These are all signs of wealth and affluence in the Deep South. Here's the bridge coming into the city. Likely the bridge you came in on, unless you took the train. Or unless you came in from Annensburg or something like that. Thank you. shout.